this holy day. Do you know what today is? It's the seventh Saturday. Do you know what today is? It's the Father's holy day.
A Hebrew party, la-di-da-di. It's a high holy day, so I'm fellowshipping with the body. Do the math, do the calculations, do the equations, from Sabbath to Sabbath. That's how we stay on track with the holy days. In the Hebrew, it's new month, not new moon, so we ain't going off the moon. Read the book of Jubilees and the book of Enoch. We got the Hebrew calendar that was given to Enoch. I'm prophesying in my rhymes. The water I hire for the Sabbath. Now my elders broke down the secret of the times. Leviticus chapter 23, verse 3. 6 days shall work be done, but the seventh day is the Sabbath of rest and a holy convocation. Ye shall do no work therein. It is the Sabbath of the Most High and all your dwellings. Isaiah 58, verse 13. If thou turn away thy way from the Sabbath, from doing thy pleasure on my holy day, and call the Sabbath day delight, the holy of the Most High, honor, and shall honor him that doing thy own ways, nor finding thy own pleasure, nor speaking thy own words.
It's holy day. Do you know what today is? It's the seventh Saturday. Do you know what today is? It's the Father's holy day.
Shabbat shalom, now it's Shabbat shalom. Shalom on my oxen, my aquas. Matter of fact, I'm a lot. Tell them what it is, homeboy, talk to them hot.
It's the Sabbath day, so that means it's the Father's day. And I should do whatever the Father say. It's been written and it won't change. He said it is the same forever and won't change. So the Sabbath day, it couldn't change. And the Sabbath day, it won't change. So when I came into the truth, I put down holidays and picked up every single holy day. And I vowed to only do holy things. So the seventh day, that's his. The only work I do is the Father's bid. The Sabbath day is Saturday and I vow to keep it holy. If you just celebrate your dishes, Christ didn't show me. I'm walking in the faith and the laws he gave to Moses. Time to get it right, cause judgment is approaching.
Exodus 31, verse 12. And Moses spake unto Moses, saying, speak thou also to the children of Israel, saying, verily, my Sabbath ye shall keep. What is the sign between me and you throughout your generations, that ye may know that I am the Most High, that do and sanctify you. Verse 14. Ye shall keep the Sabbath, therefore, for it is holy unto you. Everyone that defileth it shall surely be put to death. Whatsoever doeth any work therein, thy soul shall be cut off among his people.
Shabbat, 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 Shalom.
Do you know what today is? It's the Father's holy day. Do you know what today is? It's the seventh Saturday. It's holy day. Do you know what today is? It's the seventh Saturday.
Exodus chapter 20, verse 8. Remember the Sabbath.
Shabbat Shalom.
Shalom.
Shabbat Shalom, 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 Shabbat Shalom.